x is 7.2, sixth sum show that the determinant x plus 2a, y plus 2b, z plus 2c, xy, z, next a, b, c is equal to 0. Okay, ma? So first of all, the given determinant values is x plus 2a, next y plus 2b, z plus 2c, next one x, y, z, next one a, b, c, so is equal to 0. So by the property number 7, so refer to the property number 7, that is the first determinant and the second determinant value. The first determinant value, now this one, the first determinant value, this one. That is the property number 7. Refer to the property number 7. The first determinant x, y, z. Clear? Again x, y, z. Next a, b, c. Next one plus. This plus is going to, that is the plus of this term. The second determinant value, that is the second determinant value. So this is also second determinant, this is also second determinant value. So that is called the determinant of 2a, 2b, 2c. So next one x, y, z. The next one is going to a, b, c. Okay, it is clear of understood. It is clear understood. Nalla puridha the concept. Actually, first determinant value, the first row, then second determinant value. Okay, ma? That is the property number 7. Okay, so this one is going to the property of this one is equal to x, y, z, x, y, z, a, b, c. Next one plus the common value of R1 is going to 2, the remaining value a, b, c, x, y, z, a, b, c. Okay, ma? So the first determinant formula, since so R1 is identically equal to R2, that is the first determinant value, R1, R2. Next, R1, R3, the second determinant value. So the second determinant R1 is identically equal to R3. So for any two rows, any two columns should be equal, that the determinant is going to 0. So that is equal to 0 plus 2 times of into 0, that is equal to 0. So therefore, the determinant of x plus 2a, x plus 2b, sorry, y plus 2b, z plus 2c, x, y, z, a, b, c, that is equal to 0. Hence the proof of the sixth sum. Okay, by using the property number 7, refer to the book.